Here come Lil Ray. Lil Ray! Hey, son! Say hi to my son.
Hey, yo.
Hey, son.
We out here.
Hey, son.
We out here.
Hey. Hey, Yanni. Hey.
There's nothing wrong with someone.
If anybody found a set of keys, please bring them to the DJ booth. If you found a set of keys, please bring them to the DJ booth.
We out here, yeah, hey y'all.
Yeah, we out here, yeah, we out here.
Hey y'all, we out here.
Walk away with
Tone out here, he on the DJ booth.
Yeah, yeah,
come on out, we're starting up. They coming out. They great start coming out, y'all. By 6 o'clock, we be a party and party
mode. Right here between hours of 5 and 9. So once again, don't forget y'all. You want to make sure. You want to make sure. You want to make sure. Also, you want to make sure if you have been one of those that has been coming out. If you've been one of those that have been coming out every week since June the 14th to party with us here at Stinger Square, you want to make sure that you want to take down two things, one or two things, either the cell phone number 215-609-7409. Again, that's 215-609-7409. And text me your name and your email address. Or you can take my email address, TonyB4U1212@gmail.com. Again, TonyB, the number 4, the letter U, 1212@gmail.com. And again, you want to include your name, all right? And what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be putting together some certificates. I'm going to be putting together some certificates. And what I'm going to do is... All right. And what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be getting those certificates out to you. Also, there are going to be some special certificates. So if you're one of the people, again, that came out on for the 70s party, you can make sure we know who you are. Again, so we can get, if you were one of the people that was the best dressed, the one who showed up the most, whatever the case may be, we're going to make sure that you get your certificate. All right. So, again, that's 215-609-7409. That's the cell phone number. Or you can email me at TonyB4U1212@gmail.com. All right? So stick and say, don't forget, we're going to be right here to the magic hour of 9 o'clock. You want to hurry on down. We're going to be doing a lot of line dancing tonight. We're going to be doing a lot of line dancing tonight. So make sure if you're not doing anything, you tell a friend to stop on by and give us a try. Got my girl.
Do you travel? She said, "Do you ask them, do you travel? Because you want to do our daughter's special."
Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Do I travel? I go anywhere there's money. Anywhere there's money, I go. You know.
Yeah, and if you gonna get Tony, I'm coming down. Tony, Francie, and
I can dig it, Francie, and I can dig it, girl. You better get on it right now, baby. That's how you do things.
And if you're getting Tony, boo, Tony got I'm coming.
Shit. Look at all this shit. Show all this shit. Look at all this shit. Look at all that equipment. Oh, it's more equipment than this.
I'm glad you told him.
Look at that. Oh, he got it, Francie. I'm telling you, girl. Oh, come on down. Oh, look at this shit. She want us to come on down.
Miss Donna, how you feeling,
yes.
Miss Donna?
He got dances too now. He come with dances. We got dances.
Yes, come down, y'all.
Yes, we come down, Francie.
We
going to have to come.
By yourself. Tell your this. They all on their way. You in Ohio, you gotta get out here, girl. You gotta get out here. Yeah, hey, where Jackie at? Where Jackie at? She ain't come. You know what? My right hand ain't here. I'm mad. Yeah, we got food. We got food. We got food and pebbles. Look, Cole. Hey, look at Ty. Look at Ty. Look at Ty. Ty, celebrity, celebrity. Celebrity, look. It's Ty, it's done, Buddha. Keep sleep. Look, he's sleep. He's taking a nap. Okay. Diva, you know Debbie. You know Debbie.
Live.
Damira, she over there. She doing some other stuff. She on the phone. She doing a little call. The old heads over there in the corner. See them? They always over there. They in their little car. They figuring out what they want to do tonight. But guess what? See, they coming after. Look, they slowly but surely they coming out. See, because when you get on live, you let everybody know we out here. We out here. Come on out. Despite all your problems, despite what's going on in your life, despite how you might feel. I don't even feel good today. I'm kind of sick. But guess what? I come out, you never know when your last day of life is. We going to join. My last day, I'll be dancing for the last time. Hey! What? Who alive? Thank God! Ah! I'm still alive, y'all! Hey! You gotta be, you gotta love life, you gotta love life.
Get loud up here.
Yes, it's gonna get loud. It's gonna get loud.
You heard me talking.
Coming out, they're on their way. Yeah. It ain't worth that. What about a minute with your pockets back? Right, Jill. Go see a woman. Hey, we alive. Hey, we alive. Hey, we alive. Hey, we alive. We alive. We alive.
ain't calling the intruders.
Gigi. Me and Jimmy, yeah, they been ready.
We great, break it down so hard, Gigi. My back gonna be hurting tomorrow. Remember that in school, y'all, when you wanted to fight somebody? At the school, why? Mom! At the school, 3 o'clock.
Mom!
They be scared as shit. They be scared as hell at 3 o'clock. They wanna go to, you do this shit to somebody when you was younger, at the school, they be scared as shit.
Gonna let it do what it do, gonna let it do what it do. What on fuck? Fans holding it down over there. I got y'all.
Ain't no stopping, ain't no
so many things that's held them down. But now a big familiar has finally brought them around.
Hey!
I know they've got so many yards to go. But where they'll end up, that's where I go. And they won't let nothing hold them back.
It'll hey, Joyce!
Together.
Don't defense just hold them back.
Okay.
And I know they've been held down before.
Oh, I gotta go. They ring my phone. They won't know if it's my day.
But if they get on the field,
you know what?
The Eagles will push them aside.
Life is so good.
I know they've got.
I'm gonna tell you something.
To go.
Life is so good. You don't know what later on gonna promise. You don't know what tomorrow's gonna promise. All I know is God is good. You know what I'm saying? People I know was here yesterday. Excuse me. I might be a little bit, you know, my goal, but I'm gonna say keep me in the house. You know what I'm saying? We all got problems. You know what I'm saying? We all overcame some things. Don't let nothing stand in your way. Enjoy life. I'm telling you, I don't care who be looking at me. I don't care who got a problem with me. It's all about what I want to do. And I'm going to enjoy my moment. They're going to say she wants smile. They're going to say Sonya want happy in the mother. This is my expression. But I live my life like it's like I want $1 million. No longer will I be walking around frowning. I do what I want to do. God is good. Hey! And y'all here too. Y'all need to get up. Come on out. Or do something to keep yourself happy. Pamper yourself. Love yourself. Kiss yourself. Hey, girl. Hey, it's good to see you.
You too.
Hey. Well, my son, why do you leave him without me? I know that's
no,
right.
He goes to the after-school program over there. You don't leave and talk, I'll get you.
Ain't nothing wrong with that. You only get one mom.
It can get loud up here. It might get loud up here. The equipment is set
hey.
A little bit different. It can get loud up under here tonight.
Hey, I'm alive. Oh, I'm alive. God good. Ain't God good. Ain't God good, y'all. It don't get no better. He woke me up this morning. I don't know about nobody else, but life is good. I feel like looking for somebody. Hey! Where everybody at? I don't need to cry. I'm by myself in the jam. Come on, Kim.
I want you to go live all night, Sonya. I want you to go live all night.
I'm out here, boo. I'm out here for you. Hey, cuz.
Hey.
Mark.
Chef. What? Chef.
Y'all gotta understand. to see him. They thought it was canceled, y'all, but it ain't. Come on out. Shelly still dancing down the street. They pulling up. Drink.
Yeah, child, some Salesport.
Salesport. Come on, Jackie. Come on, Jackie.
She coming.
Look at booty. Look at booty. Oh, you gonna get spicy, huh? Thank you.
Don't bad. Ask Michael Jackson, who's bad? Ask Michael Jackson.
He was getting ready to start that hip hop real quick.
Hey, Alan and Raphael.
Troy,
how are you? They coming out, y'all. Told y'all. All right, Lorraine, we will. You still can be here. Where you at? Where you at, Carmen? Hey, how you doing?
Troy. Troy, need you, Troy.
Somebody else said they was at 62. Said they was 62. Oh, Jack. She's at 60th and Market, right?
Right.
Go back down the comments real quick.
All right.
She said 60th and something.
The Nasty Man. That's your new nickname, the Nasty Man. Out there doing the nasty.
The nasty.
Yeah, 60th Street. Yeah, he's a 60th Street, y'all.
Give her the nasty. Don't forget, y'all, right here, 20 minutes after hour 6, right here to the Magic Hour.
The nasty.
What up with you, big fella? How you doing?
Where's Monty at? Where's Worm?
So good.
Troy, Tony wants you.
Troy on vacation today. Oh man, my God. Once again, don't forget y'all, right here in the city, right here in the mix. Just the way you like it and just the way you want it. I'm gonna try to do some adjustments. I'm gonna be right with you momentarily. I need to do some adjustments with this sound real quick because it's not to my likings. Listen. Once again, I'd like to welcome everybody else out to Stinger Square.
Hey! All right.
Stop.
All right.
We got some line dancing and some bop coming your way. Be back with you momentarily.
Y'all know what?
Hey, but see, we will.
To call her with the number.
Kevin, what's up?
All right, so once again, y'all, we'd like to thank you for coming out. We'd like to thank you for spending the summer with us right here at Stinger Square Park. Also, I said it earlier,
Look at my son, this evening.
If you get a moment and you're one of those that came out and you party with us throughout the summer, even if you only came one or two times, but you came and you got your party on, 215-609-7409. Again, 215-609-7409. If I went too fast, it's on a poster right in front of me. We're gonna stick with the telephone number.
I tell you,
Make sure you text me. Tell me what the hell with these kids with this hairdo. Text me your name and email address.
I had it all braided up nice and neatly. Look what he did
together
with it.
For you.
Took it out and just said, fuck it. My son, tripping.
So, once again, I'm Tony D. And we're right here in the city of the mix. Got something for a special lady out there. You know who you are. Hey, baby. Like to thank my love. Hey, baby. That's for the families down in Texas. Thank you for donating, my love. Thank you. I appreciate you.
Glory. Glory and her husband Juicy. Look at this. Glory and Juicy. Husband and wife. Husband and wife. Husband and wife. Look at this. No. Huh? You some more Benadryl?
See my eyes?
Girl, let me go out to get you some.
I took them.
Huh?
I took them. And they gave me my season medicine and they made it go up.
If you got some more, you need some more.
More.
That's when I'm going out to get you some.
That's the day I asked you. That's the day I asked you. I
love yes, my yes. Yes. Yes.
My beat your ass about I sold
it. Right. Let me let show take over the live. This is cute, Tanya. Who be doing them?
My Muslim, well, Buddha baby mom made this. And, oh, she made this too.
That's what I like that. I like this. She made this too?
She made this, yeah. She make all my stuff, and I got a Muslim sister. But I'm gonna start
making. Bro, I was looking through the live at you. You crack me with your little, holding your little stuff, and you be, that's you. That's you. I bet Tanya all elegant with it.
Y'all been cheating.
How?
I've been coming over here line dancing on Wednesdays, and y'all been cheating and practicing all week long.
I'm gonna get it back out.
I said, no wonder I can't do it.
Baby, late night, Monday night.
We be practicing. Yes, we do. Yeah. You got to come over here with us and practice.
And I'm doing all this shit.
They practice after church sometimes.
Yes. Yup. We practiced all the way to 11 o'clock last night.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I said, no wonder I can't do this shit. That's all the time.
We cheating. Then we go down here on Thursdays.
Yeah. I might go down there tomorrow. I might ride my bike down here.
I'm going down there tomorrow. I'm going down. Going at 24th Street tomorrow. Huh? Yes, twin.
I like what you were saying on Facebook yesterday.
Yeah.
You talking about a nigga trying to hit on you, you trying to tell her about it.
Right.
Yeah, I like that.
What, and you know what? That's the truth because she don't even speak to me no more.
That's fucked up.
She don't speak to me at all. And she believed exactly what he told her. But I think it was only my business to tell her as a friend to let her know. But he told her I wasn't a friend because I told her.
I was listening at you. I was looking at
her. Oh, thank you.
Once again.
We got to have respect for each other.
There you do.
You know, we got to have respect for each other.
If you'd like to donate some clothing to the families down in Texas or Florida.
All right, y'all. Let me get
215-609-7409. 215-609-7409. Texas and to the families down in Florida. And I mean no disrespect by this. Don't
hey,
put nothing that you wouldn't wear. Me and please don't give me no dirty clothes.
Right.
I mean no disrespect.
Right though.
Thank y'all.
Wow, you did a whole good. I'm gonna go over the house and grab some antibiotics for
We call them Smokey Robinson the Miracles. Happy landing.
Yeah. For Gloria. I'm going to set up. We're still setting up for the speakers now. See that? We're on top of each other. Big sneakers. jamming over here, y'all. We jamming. We be killing it. Look at my cat. What? I bet you he behind me. Watch. There you go. Look. I got my cat trained, y'all. Mine's walked the street like a dog with me. And I ain't lying either. He will fight for me and everything. I ain't even got to say come on. He just comes on. Look at that. Told y'all. Huh? What? Nah, I don't do shit like that. No, no. I don't want kids to the stores. You know what I mean? Huh?
Did you talk to her?
Not yet.
We've been texting all day.
I'm going to call in about 20 minutes. I'm going to try the phone if not calling her. You know what? What you come had a phone? Selling cases and they were for big phones like this.
I don't like cases.
Nobody does. I think I'm the only one that like cases.
You see something? Good, Jamie. You see something? Hold up. We just text them all day.
You know I'm on live, right? Did you know that?
Oh, you on live right now?
Uh-huh.
That's why you're always live. Hold up. We've been texting all day today.
Oh.
That's where you stand. She's talking about my sister. Then she said, you in South Philly? Sister Lo was good thing. Then that's what's up. Tell her I said hello and be boom. And then I said, I love you. Then she said, okay, love you too. And she said, good morning. This was this morning. She texted me out of nowhere.
Oh,
good morning.
Now y'all in love.
And then I text her back. Boom. And said, she called me in my 10 o'clock break. She said, okay, that was this morning.
Oh, man, sweet honey and all.
Man, look, you see all this shit? She
yeah, I see all that y'all right. You nasty bastards. Okay, go Gina.
Why the fuck she ain't? Damn, man, she ain't answering.
She ain't answer you? She might be in groove. No, see, now look at my cat.
He I even, know, that's a dog.
Yeah, look at my, he even sits there and wait for me. I don't even got to complain or nothing about him.
Hey, Gina.
Yeah, I'm going to go to right now and get my medicine. Oh, see, now you got it. This, now you on the phone with my hey, Gina. Oh, Lord, you going to tell Gina I'm right here.
Ain't this? She right here. She
I'm at the line dance, sister.
She said I'm at the line dance. You hear?
You got the
shit. Damn, man, I miss you.
I think what it was this morning.
Yeah.
It is?
You still look great, baby.
I said my hair.
Yes, your hair. Yes, son, yes. All right, y'all. I'm going to get off this live.
As it shrinks.
And, No. Just enjoy yourself, baby. Enjoy your life. You only live once. All right. Huh? I am. Okay. All right, y'all. Y'all have a great day. Love you, cuz. Look at my cat. Look at my cat, y'all. This cat cracks me up. He not going to cross yet. Hey, what's up?
Car
Uh-oh.
Coming.
He ain't going to cross yet because the car coming. Right beside. Look at this. Look at this. And I hear the cat. Yeah, I'm gonna tag you in it. Look at my cat. This damn cat is amazing. Hey, boo. Huh? You don't go in and see it. I'm gonna tag it right now to you. All right, y'all have a great day. Oh, I will, cuz. I will. I love you. Talk to you later. I'll be back on live in a little bit. I got to go in the house for a minute. All right, love y'all.